the last Jew in Vinnitsa. He is on his knees. He wears a dark suit. He looks ahead, not down. The men are watching him. They wear uniforms. Some push for a better view. None turn away. There is a pit. There are bodies in the pit. They lay where they have fallen. They are waiting for him. There is a photograph. He is the subject. There is a pistol at his head. There is a man in uniform holding the pistol. And there is another man behind the camera.